magic has this category of solid through solid. Meaning something solid can go through something smooth. What I'm going to do is, have you inspected the shoelace? Perfectly normal? No secret compartment? No check? Solid? Hey, too, is your ring solid? Yes, right? Solid, right? Not mine, hers, right? So let's do solid to solid effect. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to place the ring on top of the lace. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to use this handkerchief. Of course, magic must happen in something magical, right? Oh, check the energy. She has done this before. Okay, perfect. Okay, very nice. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to cover. Check again, the ring is above the lace, right? Okay. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to do some magical move underneath the handkerchief. Basically, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go into the third dimension. And I will attempt to put the lace through the ring. And in order to, for me not to be cheating, right? I want all of you to just watch these two ends. Because these two ends cannot go in. Sounds fair? Sounds fair? Okay? So I'm going to do this. This cannot happen all the time. I'm going to exert some energy. Because later I need to reserve some energy. Ladies and gentlemen,
here's more than enough. Because the third
dimension. Watch. Underneath. Make sure that the lace doesn't really go in. Need concentration. That's not the key.
Not supposed to look.
Almost there, almost there. Almost there. Make sure that the lace don't go through. Done. The lace went in?
No.
Sounds good for you?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the ring is really in. Y'all don't look very confused. Sister, just hold this end slowly. And when I say three,
I catch the ring.
Oh, you want to catch the ring? Hold the ring, hold the ring. Okay, ready? Just close it, close it. Watch. Yeah, don't move.
My jaw drop.
The third dimension. Slowly.
Oh, no more.
Wow! Okay, let's go.